evening, everyone. My name is Shama Afrika, and I will be demonstrating on how to use a fire extinguisher in the workplace using the PASS method. The P is for pulling the pin, or pull the pin on the fire extinguisher. So firstly, you pull the pin on the fire extinguisher. Then the A, the aim at the base of the fire, right? The S, squeeze the lever. So you're gonna squeeze this lever right here, and then you're gonna sweep from left to right. Thank you for giving a listening ear and for watching.